The two homes, which were torn down Wednesday, were among four homes demolished in the past few months in the same community by court order. Human rights attorney Mary Francis says the laws in St. Lucia are lacking and has called for reforms.
The system has let it down one more time. And what do? We have to continue to push for reforms, continue to push for protection of human rights. In this case, apparently, we must start a campaign for housing rights in St. Lucia. Because if the system locally cannot help, we'll have to again go to the outside international human rights system to make sure that something is done. That's happening too frequently in St. Lucia.
Ms. Francis says people are being let down by the system as a result of not getting proper legal advice and are left in a situation where their homes are destroyed by court order.
I think we should have some kind of some measures in place whereby even if the court maybe decides against the house owner, for whatever reason, whether it is poor advice or whatever, that there should be something in place to give sufficient notice so that you can take care of your things and you can make provisions for maybe the breaking down of your home.
Ms. Francis says that the evictees have been let down by the system in a bad way, specifically Muriel Finistier, whom the human rights attorney says had her legal documents in order. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.